Hello, this is Dr. Hanumei Gowda, a consultant orthopedic surgeon practicing at AHA Orthocare, Nagarbhavi. Hammer toe, also called a deformed toe, is very common in people with arthritis problems, and it's also common with people who have had a trauma. Then very rare condition called hallux valgus, where there is a deformity in the foot by birth, that can also can lead to this condition called hammer toe. It very commonly happens in the second toe. Now this is the foot. As you see, all the toes should be straight like this. When you see from side, they should be like that. One of the toes can get bent like this. Okay, so when you walk, it touches the ground. It hits the ground. The tip of the toe should not hit the ground. It will start hitting the ground. That is the hammering. So that is called the hammer toe. Now there are other conditions like neurological conditions which can lead to hammer toe. So once we know what hammer toe is and what are the causes, we'll have to treat according to the causes. By and large, the hammer toe treatment is a surgical treatment where you'll have to correct the deformity. Sometimes a bony surgery will be required, sometimes a soft tissue surgery will be required. So we correct the deformity, make the toe straight. At times when we do this, you may lose a little bit of movement in the toes, but it will become painless because an unnatural part of the body is hitting the ground. It becomes very painful in hammer toes. So those toes, when we make it straight, it may become a little bit stiff, but your pain will be less. You will have more presentable foot cosmetically, and also you'll have a much better functional foot.